From Hamilton Lanes in Hamilton, New Jersey, at the Northeast Conference Women's Bowling Championships, Paul Dottino and Ralph Ventry with you as the Sacred Heart Pioneers go back to the NCAAs for the first time since 2016. They capture the championship by knocking off the upstart Mount St. Mary's Mountaineers in their first year of program history. They get all the way to the finals, but then fall short to a powerful Pioneer team in what was an epic day.
We saw everything today, Paul. We had a four-hour championship match. We saw a 7-10 split converted by Tori Boughton of Sacred Heart. Rachel Bamford of Sacred Heart punched out the 10th frame at two key junctures during today's mega match. Mount St. Mary's, even though they fell in defeat, they had plenty of answers, plenty of eye-popping moments on what was the final day of a remarkable inaugural season for the Mount. But Championship Sunday at Howell Lanes, we had it all. And Sacred Heart is going home happy as the NEC champion for the fourth time in the 11-year history of this event.
So Sacred Heart holds off Mount St. Mary's 2-1 in mega match competition in the championship round. Congratulations to the Pioneers.